I don't know what's happening here, but let's try this.
If it auto kicks you, we'll jump out and find another one.
Or possibly invite. I'm already in. And ready.
But if you get kicked out, it might, an actual invite might let you stay in.
Okay. Yeah, this other koala is also below level 10. I think that's more like a recommendation, like so you don't get all killed and shit.
There's a gun there. This is a Koopa guy, I forget his name. Oh, it's Legado, that's his name. You can't get the gun.
Are these little doodads collectible? No. Hey y'all!
Probably get up onto
Sword, I think? Nope.
Ooh, there's a lot of them there. Oh, my guy's a weakling. Can't throw grenades very far.
Ammo!
One of the Legado guys, traitors.
I don't think so, it doesn't look like it.
I reckon they are. I haven't seen any traitor pods. Yes, they are traitors.
Oh.
Fucking merveilleux indeed. Bonjour. Come and
get your tools of trade. Yay, grenade launcher. You can give me ammo. We have two support guys giving out ammo.
Okay, in that case, I'm not gonna buy any ammo. Make your choices.
It's too quiet, people. You know, what seems to work well is grab ammo from those guys at the end of the round before you go to the trader. Saves a lot of money.
Okay, do stand still. Yoink. Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Power down, you say?
Well, these upper walkways look like pretty good vantage points.
Yeah. Of course, there are also the spawn hatches or manholes or specimen holes.
Yeah. Here. Well, I'd rather be on the same level as them than below them.
Yep. True that.
Raining zombies. Hallelujah.
This sort of map layout is kind of a good thing for practicing more difficult shit. Because it's you know visible and easy and don't have to spend brain power on navigation and shit.
It's even easier than the Ganja farm. I like that map.
That is very good. Ah.
Merveilleux.
Look, everything behind you is exploding.
Block my fucking shots, you son of a bitch. Stop it.
Stop that.
Otherwise my friend Digi appears and you can't block his shots. Not possible, I'm afraid.
I guess if this were Eve, I'd be Concord.
Oh my god, have you heard the news?
No. Have you signed up?
You mean SpaceX?
It's, Eve is going free to play.
Oh, Eve.
That was my exact response as well. I was like, "Ah, oh, it's gonna be amazing, but seriously?"
They gotta make their money somehow, so it's gonna be pay to win.
I don't know. They're talking about alpha clones and things like that, which I don't really understand. But it will be interesting to see how they balance it.
Oh, you want a clone that carries all your skill points? Pay up.
Yeah, that's probably what it's going to be. So, us miners won't get such a bad rap for playing it safe.
Speak for yourself. I have two theory. Characters. Lemon. One of them's at least like 80 million skill points. I think the other one was actually more than that. Ironically, my older character actually has less skill points. Because the new one was one of those Atura characters that learn really, really fast.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, he's my character. He did all my like mining and trading and shit.
Oh, that grenade was just appalling.
A fired worse.
Yeah, these upper walkways are spot on. Stop blocking my shots! That's so annoying!
Oh, we have another demo. Excellent.
Which is the like invisible.
I only missed by like 20 feet there.
But it's a grenade launcher, surely that shouldn't matter. Ah!
It apparently does.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Let the bodies hit the sky. Oh, I'm sorry, did I throw your aim off? By removing your legs.
Husk needed to be taught a lesson, man. I feel you were the one who taught him.
Yes, he got schooled. I should go grab my ammo from these people before they run off.
And run off they do!
Nicely done. One bad thing is they run to the trader and stay so close that you can't actually get your ammo off them until they leave.
Yes. Now you know how I feel.
Well, to be fair, I try and stay as far away as I can for that very reason.
But the trader range is actually pretty big, so...
Yeah, but I tried to stay just on the edge of it when I'm getting off that.
Let's see.
Whoop. Like I'm at trader range right now.
Yeah, right now it worked. Thank you!
I do think of you whenever I'm standing at the trader. And no.
Aww.
Those two bastards just coming up to rob me, aren't they?
Of course they are. Did somebody die? I heard some. Ah! Back to it, mes amis. Feeling good as new, love. Thank you.
Ha
think this terrain confuses the Zeds a little bit, because they spawn right here and then they run off.
See that bitch stagger then. Excellent.
I was just attacked by a very gratuitous crotch shot. I'm gonna melee you back, bitch.
You tell him.
Her. The invisible bitches, yo.
Drop kick that motherfucker. This is excellent. Oh, he's down to his pistol, but it doesn't matter because there's ammo right here.
Ammo seems rather plentiful.
How many rounds is this one?
Oh.
10. Let's get you
restocked. I think it's just the visibility. Because I've noticed that around, I don't know, 5, 6, all the item spawns and ammo spawns are getting greater. Just you wait. Ah, okay, my ammo is full. Final
choices, people. And what if I do hit living then? What then, traitor? Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Yoink.
Need ammo. Give me your ammo.
There's some ammo up here already. By the way.
It'll probably change. Back in the
game. Yeah.
Yes.
It went away.
Yeah, more probably spawn during the round, I'll just grab it then.
Yep.
I got my RPG, so...
I want my RPG! Zed and done.
Zed's dead, baby.
Could use some air support. More like grenade support.
Yeah, I can't hit them very easily when they're moving. There we go.
Yoink.
Thank you.
Anytime. Launcher variety.
Oh, but I am not Matt swiftly dealt with that problem. Oh, you can't run if I'm shooting you and you're blocking my bullets. Okay, that's good to know. See you later, boys. Oh, how often do I save grenades until the end of the round? That's a glorious tactic.
Don't forget you can grab hand grenades from me.
I think I already did at the beginning of the round. That's why I've still got some left.
Oh. There's Mr. Ammo Man.
Oh, piss. I am not a fan of the bloats.
Nor I.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
That is not ammo, that is a frozen cadaver.
I like it when everyone
oh, can,
is out alive.
Can someone chuck us a few quid, please?
Give us a tenner, governor.
Lend us a pound. Thank you, sir. Oh,
That's all I have left.
Alright, no worries. $43 pounds from the Chris Vector.
Plus ammo.
Can I afford my rifles yet? Not yet.
Throw it on the armor and let's go.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Grenades! Yoink. Oh, I'm full. Thanks. Oh shit, I used the fill all button, didn't I?
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Right with ya.
We should try to stick together.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my teeth felt that.
And that was my cue.
Okay. P90 is good, but you've got to be super accurate with it.
Same with the RPG. It has bugger all splash damage.
Oh. That's a real surprise.
Shoot those crawlers off you. You all. Oh, a siren. Shit. Oh, I guess I'm on fire. It was nice to find a chick model, but but her lines are kind of annoying.
The voice pack for Anna Lative, is that her name? Or Anna Lareve? I don't know.
I don't
know. I noticed that. I think that's a recent addition to the game. I didn't realise she was French as well, which seems to be the case.
Who's French?
Easy there. It seems to be a recurring theme though, because the trader also speaks with a French accent, so I imagine Horse Eden are probably set up in France, maybe?
Well, they have Space Station, I imagine they're somewhat international.
We just got stuck with the load from France. Oh.
Viva la zombie revolution.
Give me this. Don't tell everyone you found the ammo. I want the ammo. Like, how is the ammo? 125 plus 587. It's really hard to accumulate cash on this level. Back on the yellow platform.
You need money?
Oh no, I'm alright for the time being. Thank you anyway!
Which one's the yellow platform? They all look red to me.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Hello.
Hello. I love the weapon models. I think they've done an excellent job with that. Especially with yours. I love the weapon skin, the like tiger skin that you've got going on. There we were.
I'm bringing a husk with me.
There we were, discussing the finer art of weapons and two scrakes or something for two husks fired on us. Oh shit. That dude is dealing with a flesh pound. That dude is dealing with another flesh pound. It is not his day.
Into the flesh pound.
I've got to retake the green platform. I feel like I owe it to the green platform. I'm coming, buddy, don't you worry! Also, you provide me with ammo, which is lovely!
Just, oh! A siren goes down after two bashes into her ugly head.
Oh, nice.
Might have been that already damaged though. I don't know.
I was always banging on about how they should add a melee button in Killing Floor 1, but now that they have, I only ever use it when the clots have got a hold of me and it reminds me that that's even a thing.
You've been conditioned not to use them.
Yeah. It's a good addition though. If I can... I don't know, what's middle mouse? Oh, middle mouse box.
If you're cornered, then you will remember about it.
yeah, that's a fair.
What's this one thing that I had to do? Oh yeah, mash that button.
It was really intuitive in Call of Duty Zombies to the melee, but after the first few rounds, like you don't even need to spend bullets. You can stab all your zombies and get your money that way, but in later rounds, the knife's pretty much useless. But it's really intuitive to use, so I think you just click one of the things. Or is this, I have to move down to V, and that's a journey I'm not used to making with my hand.
You can't reassign it.
I think that's what I will do.
Although, for some reason, V does work for me.
Nope, he's too close, I can't get my ammo. There we go.
I want my MTV. We're almost out of time. Thank you. Make your
choices. Anyone need monies?
I need ammo, so I'm gonna get it off this guy. I'm gonna get grenades off you and see what my ammo total's like. I could use a couple of quid if you've got some to spare. Thank you, that's perfect. You're a champ.
I'm saving for a spare RPG.
Yeah, boy. Thank you very much.
And look what's hanging here. Ah, give me that.
Oh, you're such a tease. It's Chris Vector time, you sons of bitches.
Husks will self-detonate if they get too much damage.
Oh, nice.
Great, so we're fighting ISIS?
Apparently. Oh, we are heroes!
We're always fighting ISIS.
From is to was. I cannot claim credit for that one.
ISIS break! Also, should I join you on the green platform? Otherwise I'm getting separated and you know what happens when I get separated.
You get separated.
From my worldly
rid of your life
belongings. Heyo! Whack-a-mole!
Ah!
Poof!
Got separated.
I just had bits of zombie flying down the corridor towards me. Like, oh, Digi's probably involved in this somehow.
Actually,
Digi was killed by a flying chunk of zombie.
Actually, I think that might have been me.
Oh, nice.
I got that that special.
Ooh, look, a flying zombie.
Special
that
rifle.
Was amazing.
Another spray.
Oh god, please reload.
Ah! You got bogeys on your ass. Literally. Separate the bogey from the ass and collect grenades. What do you mean ammo is full?
Strike here.
Where are you?
Blue platform.
What are you doing on the blue platform, you silly ding dong?
And now I'm on the red platform. Now I'm coming to your platform. Hello. I was scared. Oh, get out of here, you basically non-threat. Shit, there's a second one. Literally just self-detonate. Nice work, buddy. Well done, you. Pat on the head.
I don't think he self-detonated. I think he had help.
Oh, I just picked up a Winchester. A gun spawning now. Excellent. Just what we need.
Plot twist. They spawn on the green platform.
You could be covered in weapons and you wouldn't ever know.
Yeah.
I hear my friend.
Scrape coming over the wall here. He's got a fleshbound with him.
Oh shit.
Did you just fall off?
Yep. I'm gonna run a little bit.
I'm with you, I got your back.
Hello.
Oh, look out, we got a bloke coming in.
Shit.
And you've got a siren behind you.
Yep.
Oh, it's like
so
the Christmas party. There you go.
Okay, I'm getting back to the corner.
Run away, there's a scrape.
thing I hate about this game is I can't see names. No idea where you two are.
I'm coming up on the green platform.
Yeah, we're getting up on the green platform.
A little help?
I'm on my way.
Thank you!
Just ran. There he is.
Are we all back together?
Yep.
Awesome.
I am.
Zombies aren't.
Oh. Breach the... Oh, they're coming out of the... Oh, coming out of the goddamn floors!
Oh, hello. Uh-oh, I need to run bad. Okay, thank you, Nox.
We'll finish the last one off,
back
so I can open the trader pod.
Business.
Oh my god, how many bullets? Oh, and he was covering up her.
Busy bitch.
Oh, there's ammo
behind
here.
You.
Oh, yeah, so it is. Nox, do something. Shoot something. Ah, damn it.
Did you grab that ammo?
Oh, I think so. Yeah,
ooh.
Because it's gone now.
Nice. Which work,
one?
Guys.
A good day's work and that was a little hectic. Ammo here if you need it.
Oh, yeah, man.
You take one, Lord. Take the other if you need it.
Yoink. Thank you.
Just rub my face against the wall to avoid picking up. Well, this is really not sanitary.
This wall tastes like death.
Don't lick it! Yeah, more and more ammo spawns. Always be wary of game offering you free goodies.
What's this? Free RPG? What's this? Shitloads of ammo and heals and shields. Auto save.
Oh no.
My!
Even in Super Mario World, the Legato would have occasionally appear with like free stuff, and as soon as you took it, he would start like throwing baddies at you. Turns out it was a trap.
Always a goddamn trap. I mean, I only killed one with that grenade. Are you kidding me? The amount of zombies on this level? I'm amazed I'm missing anything, to be honest with you.
They have us surrounded. Poor bastards.
Yep. Unlucky for them. These platforms would be
fall
great
down, you fuck.
If it weren't for the spawn points right on top of them.
Oh shit, my health is down. That's the thing with the melee thing, is that... Oh my!
Fresh found.
Oh, I got knocked.
Oh, that flash mine.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it, I keep falling off.
Running.
Thank you.
Yo, how's it going?
Yo!
What up?
What's up? Looks like I was inconveniently thrown down. Take that, siren.
It was a tactical retreat.
it was a tactical.
And down to the Whoop. River charge.
Yeah.
Tactical descent. That's what they call it these days.
We've got a scrape coming in here.
Oh yeah, he ran just past me.
Oh, and okay, that's a different scrape to the one I was talking about. I am at this moment sure there are multiple scrapes in play.
No more. Oh, wait, that one is still alive. What was that? That sound meant to happen, right? Okay, do you stand still? Yoink. Oh, what do you mean my ammo is full?
Block that, you son of a bitch.
You are a real survivor, good for you, indeed.
Bonjour, come and get your tools of trade.
That's boss wave.
Oh, already?
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Remember folks, thank your team medic.
Fuck! Damn it, I did change the.
You people
shit.
Disgust me. Your incessant gobbling of money. I will exterminate.
Pathetic audience, little worms.
I can't kill what I can't see.
He's very good that.
Yes, you
okay, that was intentional there. I'm so glad that friendly fire isn't on.
You are no challenge either.
Very safe.
Oh yeah, I'm really not up for the whole testing of nerve gas. That sounds dangerous. I don't think my Horzine contract covers it. Oh, was it you who took the hit then?
Well, you grabbed me and sort of getting help. As soon as a shield goes down, that stops.
You want to stay the fuck away from me, pal? Yeah. It together now. Thank you.
in the game.
Ones.
This is actually kind of difficult because it's just so open.
Yeah.
Keep running, Didge. That didn't mean turn around and start shooting me though, you son of a bitch. Well, not shooting me, but grabbing at me.
Oh, he's almost got
me. Yeah! Nice work.
Yay. I wonder if I got him or somebody else. I honestly don't know.
Oh man. Yeah, props to Virus for that one, because he was a good medic on that.
Ooh, I beat my previous healing score. 102,968 damage.
Excellent.
A lot of hurt.
Hmm.
When I ranked up, excellent.
Oh, nice.
I ranked up in Explosionist. I mean, Demolition. Explosionist. I'm an explosionist, am I?
Excellent.